stereotype by Americans for Polish people are probably, I don't know, like just the stupid saying like, oh, you're a Polak or something. No, well, you're American, I'm sorry.
A negative stereotype.
We are the object of Polish jokes.
A stereotype is that we drink a lot, right? We drink a lot of vodka. Oh, you're Polish? Oh, you're an alcoholic? Or can you come and clean my toilet?
So a lot of people think that, you know, Polish people, they're drunk, they're lowlifes.
It's positive and negative. Number one, it's positive because obviously we're clean.
The girls are blonde, Polish guys have really big heads, and go out to Polish clubs a lot as well. And they're stupid.
Blue collar jobs.
Too bad, they're all highly educated.
They're really smart people, and probably without them, there would be no Chicago.
It's negative because that's what people think that we are.
I came to the United States when I was 9 years old.
My name is Sarah Krakowski.
Look in my eye, okay?
You're so fucking stupid.
I was born in Poland and I moved here when I was 8 years old.
We actually moved to Lake Forest.
I mean, we came kind of from nothing to living in, you know, one of the very well-known rich communities, which is Lake Forest.
America was the best place to be when it comes to, you know, your family.
My dad, you know, he was the kind of guy that didn't really care about anything. You know, he drove an El Camino. He's like, you watch, one day you won't care about what you're driving. Yeah, well, he was right.
My name is Krzysztof Marduła. I was basically born in Poland. I was raised here. 19 years ago, I came here. My family came here because my brother, he had leukemia, so he really needed a lot of help. But really, they came here with about $500 in their pocket.
My name's Amelia Miller. Basically, my parents were born in Poland, and they both came to America and had me and my sister. So I was actually born here.
My name's Alexandra Miller. My dad's name is Paul Miller, Paweł Miller in Polish.
And I was like, oh my gosh, I really should check it out. I can't believe there's gonna be a Polish club could be fantastic. Like, I can't believe my dad thinks it's good.
My dad tells me to this day he came here because of Elvis Presley. And my mom came here for work by herself and they both met and had a really bad marriage.
My father is probably the best role model. He went to Polish film school and he told himself, coming to America, you know, it's the dream come true back in the 90s, you know? Why wouldn't you?
You see what they found it?
A Tiffany's bracelet.
Shut up, it's not.
Where?
I just walked in the street.
Oh my god, it is!
Found
I
it,
am the queen.
Oh, you know the jewelry. It's how much it's worth it? How much it's worth it?
Oh,
it's
not
Hold on.
My name is Andrzej Krukowski. I am a father of Sarah and Clara Krukowski. I thought that it would be much easier with Clara, my daughter. It turned out that I have issues, and it's hard. I destroy Clara.
I guess I use my looks and charms to, you know, to talk to other girls to help me out, I guess. I guess you could call them sugar mamas or whatever you want to call them.
My mom. I mean, I'm sorry, she's a MILF, okay?
My wife, Jagoda, that's all I have. Her and my two kids. Everything what I have done because my wife. She was giving the motivation for every day.
Andrew, he just sometimes talk too much.
My relationship with my stepmom.
A tutaj Aleksandra była, zresztą nie dziwię się, bo jednak wiedziała, że jestem to stepmother i czasami potrafiła, dawała mi to odczuć.
You stay with your wife, you have many kids, stereotypically, and you are Catholic, and you follow the Pope, and everything is great. But unlike that stereotype, my father can't be faithful.
How are you so late?
I had to go to Whole Foods.
What?
I met your mom for the first time, and now I know why you guys are so
Crazy!
Angry?
Yeah.
Because she's so old school.
You're always on computer and you always
because
find
people
some
use computer.
Crazy stuff. Is romantic. Everything is texting and bullshit.
What would embarrass me about my sister's behavior is she's psychotic. Okay, when she drinks, she's like, it's all about her. You know, I graduated, you know, DePaul, I'm smart, blah, 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 look at me. That's embarrassing. Amelia?
When she drinks, I've never seen anyone do a flip like that. She'll go up to a guy in a bar. She doesn't even know him when she's drunk. And just be like, F you.
She never was 100% happy. But not like she have to drink because, you know, because she feel better and this is her problem, alcoholism, not at all. I know my daughter.
It's not even about like drinking, like I'll go out and have a drink, but she doesn't drink at all and she's very OCD and people don't see the extent of the OCD. It's very bad, well at least in my eyes. Like I used to live with her and I couldn't even cook a burger because she would have to clean the entire apartment afterwards.
Alcohol and she'll be fucking fine.
Really?
Just stop the alcohol, that's all it is.
That's the other thing, I like young guys. Bad, cause I'm 30.
What kind of Polish girls do I like the most? Oh my god, I love, you know, about this tall, huge tits, nice ass, but you know, they have to have a pretty face. They have to be a full 10, you know what I'm saying?
When would you ever be in a position like that?
I don't know. Would be, anyway.
Yeah. Yeah.
What if I'm like a big man and she's like trying, like I'm attacking her?
Yeah, but if you're attacking her, you're not gonna be hot.
My hands are gonna swim under and then I'm gonna come outside and clear his hands.
Bring her over and then roll her to the side.
That's better.
I don't know why we can't choke each other.
Press her with your right hand.
Like this?
Yep, and I'll pull her back down.
Eyes all still fucking hurts.
This guy was friends with my mom. He painted a portrait of her.
Oh god, here we go.
Oh my god, right? I feel like I'm in a Polish art gallery right now.
So do I like the finer things in life? Who doesn't?
I like the nice clothes. I like the fine dining, all the best restaurants.
I have sexual relation with car. I fuck them.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move a mountain, you can break rocks. To be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
We have big hearts. When you walk into a bar like Martini Club, you're like, hey, yeah, Polska, impreza, yeah, let's party, let's drink some. They know like how to act towards you because you are part of them.
It's gonna know your name. Yeah. And you'll be on the walls of the the distance, you can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
Oh, they're like, you, what nationality are you? I'm like Polish, like, oh, Polish women are so beautiful. It's true. We are.